before the video starts, more than 80% of you guys are not subscribed to my channel, so make sure you guys subscribe to my channel, leave a like on this video, and also turn on post notifications so you guys be notified every time I post a new video. But Fortnite implemented this new editing system, which makes you not pre-edit, and a lot of controller players know that pre-editing is horrible. Or a lot of even PC players, maybe mouse and keyboard players, even know that pre-editing is horrible. So I'm gonna show you guys this new option that Fortnite added. It literally makes the edits more consistent and more faster. So I hope you guys put this option on as soon as you guys are finished watching my video. But you know, make sure you watch all the way through so you guys can see how it's better and you know why you should use it. So yeah, we're gonna go into creative, test it out, and then we're gonna go into a game, try to get a win with it. Yeah, hope you guys enjoyed this video. Make sure you guys watch all the way through. If you guys want to further support me, I do have a supporter creator, which is Almighty Double Y2X. And yeah, just type it in item shop, press on accept, and we're done. So hope you guys enjoyed the video. So guys, we just loaded it into my creative. We gotta wait for the game to start. Alright, so we just loaded into my creative, and yeah, let's look at this new setting. So I heard it's over here. Yeah, I found it. Building disable pre-edit option. It says when on pre-edit option will be disabled when placing a building piece. So as y'all can see, I have the pre-edits, and I could go like that, you know, pre-edit, place whatever, and it's still gonna be there, which is horrible. Like for instance, if you're doing triple edits and then you have the wall selected, but then it edits like that and you just go like that, then you trying to like, and then you just like, wow, pre-edits is like the worst and most annoying thing ever. You can't even do 90s really. Yeah, so it's just so annoying. So yeah, let's see what happens when we turn the setting on. Oh, clicked on the wrong button. All right, so let's see, where is it? All right, disable pre-edit option, we turned it on. Let's see. Oh, y'all seen that? I took out my builds and like, wait, the option's not there. Like y'all seen it earlier, like the option was there. Hold on, let's go back to the other setting real quick. Look, you see above material it says edit, but when I switch it, it doesn't even say that. That's cool. Wait, I don't know if y'all can hear it, but I'm spamming triangle, it's not editing. I just got on, so my edits are not gonna be as good, but like I could already feel like it's gonna help you, you know. Yeah, this is really good, honestly. So guys, we're gonna go hop into a pub game, and yeah, let's set a goal. Like 10 kills is the goal? Question mark. Yeah, let's try to get 10 kills with it, and we're gonna use the new shotgun. So yeah, let's get into the pub game. Thank you.